Alrighty. What's going on, guys? Wait, just go! Welcome back. Game's giving me boom shots. I'ma use them. Gear. Well. Oh, nice. Oh, that's a shock. Jesus. Watch it, snipers up top. I mean, to be fair, you didn't really, They weren't exactly hidden, were they? Dead.
Carrier! Keep that thing away from the Minotaur!
Get some, you big dumb piece of shit!
That's me.
Come on! Come on, the asshole!
You got a flock too!
Why? Don't... Oh, well. That guy with his torpo. Ammo.
I
It's convenient.
Boss, we're in. Oh, shit. Boss, go, go.
My God. Fucking worm things back.
Everyone into that minotaur. We'll cover you.
Right, what are you doing? Right, has he just died as well?
Okay, Paz. I think we're clear.
I thought we killed that goddamn thing!
Can I pick up a boom shot? Chasing.
What are you doing down there? Get your asses up on this wall!
Yes, Clayton!
Hang on, we're coming!
Climb up then! Yes!
Come on, come on!
shock.
That railgun's gonna recharge between shots. So get on a turret and hold these bastards off.
You heard him, Delta. Take out those flocks.
I don't really know what we're meant to be shooting. Get behind them. I don't really know if I'm meant to be shooting these. How fucking long does it take to recharge? Single one of them hit. What fucking tongues does this thing have? Some of that. Oh, you missed.
It's sucking us in!
Focus fire on the top door!
charge is quick now. Oh, right, okay. Give me enough time to do it then, game. What the fuck? Exactly the same thing I fucking did 2 seconds ago. Oh no! Is that one of the coolest parts? Music all quite depressing. At least Paddock didn't die. That one cold in either, that's alright then. You get fucking slapped. How dare you?
She'll be back.
I know. But not if we find her first.
Gate 6 confirmed. Gate 6 confirmed. Come on. Give me more. Damn. It's not confirm it. Coalition, confirm it. How can we skip this? It's all depressing. Get it fucking done. Come on. Gear 6. And then, when you're making Gear 6, like when you finished, make a post-Locust game where it's COG versus UIR. Get it fucking done. Hire me. I've got thousands of ideas. Come on. Wow. That seemed to go on forever and not at all. That's crazy. So that's it, we're done. We've done them all. 7 hours. Nearly 8 hour campaign. 60 out of 90 of the collectibles. 1200 enemies killed. Okay. Oh shit, yeah, now we got that to play. Oh, there's so much to do. Yes. Play the Hive Busters campaign. Yeah, more to do. More gears. Alright, well. That was good. I love gears. You guys know by now. If you haven't watched it, if you haven't paid attention. I absolutely adore gears as a franchise. It's what helped me grow up. It's one of my absolute favourite franchises next to Halo of all time. It's awesome. There was a lot in that campaign I didn't like. There was a lot I did like. But we can get the visuals out of the way. Absolutely incredible visuals. Some of the best graphics in this game are mega. The sound effects are awesome. Some of the returning characters. I'm happy Paddock's back. I like Paddock. Baird, as always, is toned down a bit. He's not as smarmy as normal. Marcus is always going to be... He's going to be Marcus, isn't he? Mega. I don't like Fuzz, even at the end. Like, he's just a dick. For no reason. Same with JD. Like, they tried to redeem him and then make the choice difficult, but... It wasn't really hard to pick. Why am I going to pick JD when Dell's been there? So Gears 4, JD was awesome. This game, it just turned him into a complete prick. And I, yeah, completely don't understand why. It's just stupid to me. All in all, you know, it is what it is. I don't know who that woman, the mum. I thought she died at the last game. So, like, that giant worm boss was awful. Yeah, it was really bad. The flock, the whole, like, swarmy, fly things. They all suck. Don't bring them back, please. They're terrible. Like, it just feels like a way to reuse DBs as a bad guy. You know what I mean? DBs are meant to be... on our side, and they just, it just, yeah, that feels like a way to bring them back and make them a bad guy so they don't have to come up with more ideas. But, you know, the enemy variety is decent, other than the flocky swarm stuff. The leeches, they all suck. I mean, other than that, you know, it's cool. Very good. I'm very happy. You know what's crazy? We've played through Ultimate Edition 2, 3, the DLC for 3, the deleted scene from Gears 2, Gears of War 4, now 5, and I haven't even finished uploading Gears of War 2 yet. As of uploading this, the last Gears part was part 5 for the Gears of War 2 playthrough. That's crazy. Yeah, you've always been busy, but I am ending this there. If you guys have enjoyed this, please leave a like down below. We've got Hive Busters to play next. I'm looking forward to that. Then we've got some of, I think it's called Escape. Yeah, Escape. We're going to play through that. I'm going to make some hold videos. It's going to be a good time. So, leave a like down below if you did. Subscribe if you're new. Links to my socials are in the description. That's another game down. Hopefully I'll see you in the next one.